How are your millennial fans different from the Sharonians?
Actually, I have Sharonians. My youngest members go as young as 10 and 8. So I said, oh, we need parental approval. So when they join a certain club or an organization, because they have several now.
Right.
I have universal Sharonians, and then I have what they call Gen S, Generation Sharon.
Wow.
That is so touching to me. Uh-huh. I have teenagers. I have people in their 20s, and then they go up to the 30s, and then people that grew up with me. And my age, and then older, because the mommies who used to love me was a teenager, and the lolas, I mean, they're all there. And I think these children, even abroad, even in my audiences, I'm kind of a little, medyo nasasaka when I see someone young that knows my songs.
Right.
And you know, this person can't be older than 19 or 18. And because it turns out they grew up listening to my music because of their parents or their lola or their, you know.
And there's a certain appeal that cuts across.
So they're like children to me.
That's right.